never known him not to be.
Good afternoon, Mr. Wick. It's been a long time.
I'd like a tasting.
I am quite excited to show you something. First.
Buongiorno, Signor Wick.
Ciao, Angelo.
Welcome back to Rome. Magari ha bisogno di un abito nuovo.
I am.
I know of your past fondness for the German varietals, but I can wholeheartedly endorse the new breed of Austrians. Glock 34 and 26.
This is the original map of the D'Antonio estate. Here you have all the ancient ruins.
49. Tell me, Mr. Wick, is this a formal event or a social affair?
Social.
And is this for day or evening?
I need one for day and one for night.
Recontoured grips, flared magwell for easier reloads, and I know you'll appreciate the custom porting. What's next?
I need something robust, precise.
Robust, precise.
This is the map of the temple and the catacombs underneath.
And what style?
Italian.
How many buttons?
Two.
Trousers?
Tapered.
How about the lining?
Tactical.
AR-15. 11.5 inch, compensated with an iron bonded bolt carrier. Trigicon AccuPoint with 1/6 magnification.
And this is the modern blueprint. There are 1, 2, 3 gates.
Silicon carbide discs, ceramic matrices, accompanying laminates, cutting-edge body armor. We just saw it between the fabric and the lining. Zero penetration. However,
quite painful, I'm afraid. Could you recommend anything for the end of the night? Something big, bold.
May I suggest the Benelli M4? Custom bolt carrier release and charging handle. Textured grips, should your hands get wet. An Italian classic.
Dessert.
Dessert. The finest cutlery, all freshly stoned.
Do a rush order.
I sure can. Where would you like to have it sent?
The hotel.
Shall I have everything sent to your room?
Yes. Thank you.
Excellent. Mr. Wick, do enjoy your